And here we have the G major 7, C sharp flat 9, C6, B6, B flat, major 6, here's a raised 9, sharp 5, then a G13. Then our F major 7. Back to the sharp 5. Back to the D. Some kind of chord that you could use, you know.